they got that funk. 1 hour of the funkiest music from around the world.
Yo-ville, what's cracking, friends? Welcome to the Allergies Podcast. We hope you're all in fine fettle and ready to jump into the swim with us.
Yes, it's a pearler of a show, this one. Especially as we've got family in the form of Skunkadelic and Dr. Syntax swinging by to brighten up your day.
Oh yes, these UK rap heavyweights are on the line to talk music, lyrics and life before pressing play on their chum DJ Veto's half-hour guest mix.
It's a banger and bound to wreck your body and say turn the party out.
And elsewhere we have more feel-good funk and bouncy beats, new and old, from our crates to play for you. There's brand new joints from the Go Team, tech from Smif Wessun, and even some vintage Shirley Bassey to keep your spirits up.
If you're with us, then you're with us for life. So buckle up and settle in, and let's do this like we do this. Hit it, maestro!
The way that we got swing, got things to make you see that we got wings. We fly higher than the treetops in your mind state, elevated from the beat I bring to see the future. Nah, we don't need our chain, we going to rock heads harder than police, my friend. We got more funk than every single knee sock in the laundromat. Let the saxies on in, come on.
The
They wanna know why we always try to push the limits, hook the finish. The reason I don't look the gimmicks to make them dig it. I go to war like a frigate and fight the inner urges and inner critics, and it's a vicious battle. Survival of the fittest, live for you to kick it and vibe without a grimace. I took a minute aside just to slide you an explicit sign without a picket that it's time to listen. Boys are gonna be bopping. We drop the right beat. Props to the people that we watch to keep rocking out even after the beat stops. I'll let them go to the birds and bees bop to make y'all dance to both of your knees lock. I get down like Ewoks on Endo. Here I go, let them flow, let them know that I'm dope. Cheerio, tell them yo.
Yeah.
Allergies Podcast.
What up, podcasters? How's it going? First up there, well, you should be getting to know that one by about now, because hopefully you've been blasting the new Allergies album, Say the Word, all summer long. That was Get Yourself Some. And yeah, we managed to fly through all the copies of the LP, but there is a repress coming and it's going to be dropping anytime about now. So go over to the Bandcamp page if you missed out on the double gatefold vinyl. Thanks for all the love and support of the album. We hope it's brought you great joy over this strange and unusual summer. We've been really pleased that we've had some music going out there, even though we can't gig it. And it's great to know that it's been well received, so thanks. Next up there was Us Three with Bebop Thing, released back in 2013, I believe. That's how you do jazz hip-hop. Finally there, a classic from the crates, Mr. Scruff and Got to Give It Up. I'll tell you what, if there's one guy I'd really like to go and see DJ right now, it's Mr. Scruff. Lord, we miss the gigs. Now, before we pass over to Roy, a quick plug for our Patreon page. We have to give this one a bit of a plug every month. We don't do any advertising on this podcast, and we don't ask for any money for it. Instead, we rely on you guys to support us and support the podcast via our Patreon page. It's simple, really. You just give us a couple of quid every month, and that allows us to keep making this stuff and keeping it free for you. It's a simple idea in that you contribute what you want. We've got different tiers or different levels, different goodies. So yes, if you enjoy the podcast and you want to help keep it going, then please check out patreon.com/theallergies. And if you can't afford it, no biggie, because someone else has got your back. Okay, Mr. Money Shot, let's see what you got in the pot, brother.
Inside my car, I got pictures, got candy, I'm a lovable gal, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now I'm sure you know that I love you, I need you, I want you, gotta have you. Great God in heaven, you know that I love.
Yo, my brain deformed with improper thoughts. Ride through with no shoes and soccer shorts. Show up on horses with tomahawks, and I slap my dick out like I'm the boss. A.K. Akmilla, hot rod, hot villa. I'm a milk D top villa, iced tea cop killer, King Kong Godzilla, not filler, not thriller. I'm a rat bacteria, salmonella. I'm Jack the Ripper, lurking in the dungeon. 1888, midnight in London. They flabbergasted by the rapping bastard with a rap to match it and a track to back it. Won't let me in a place if they got a dress code. I'm the great dictator chaplain with a globe. When I'm on a cunt, fuck another chick, sex mode. When I come, gunpowder on my dick, explode like nobody can. Do it like that rugged man can. Do it old school, busy bee symphony. Bring it back, Canada, Missy Me, Gold Chain, Mr. T. Little bit of history, hit him wiggy, wiggy, wiggy jam on Chili B. Go to Philly, Vinny P. Like self-deprecation, selfish envy. Bring heat to the devil and hell respect me. I live my life in a hellish frenzy till I'm dead on the toilet like Elvis Presley. Got a hand grenade, live in the land of the brave, or the land of the slave, or the man from the cave. I'm Louis Prima, just a gigolo with the fedora hat, quick to diss a hoe. Like Mr. Snowden, let the whistle blow. Joe Piscopo with the vicious flow, all systems go. Jail. I'm gonna have some fun, Tom Club, rocking the hot tub with a hot slut till my cock pop up and the Glock I tuck, champagne pop up and I got love potluck like I never got locked up. Big John stud kicking it live, dipping and dive, flipping the pies, bringing the mods, minimalize, living the lies, killing the wise, picking the prize, burn books, censor flicks, censorship, forward march, start the engine, let it rip, go.
Hey, That's bullshit.
Yeah.
On my get back, cop a bag slow. You would never see that. Use the trap though. Chop it up with ya, like I really mean it.
Uh-huh.
I don't keep still, I just take the scene. Ayo, game on. Ain't got faith and you can't go. Brand new day, put your face on. Ain't shit changed with the afro. Ain't show love till the voice got bass. Got a little change, but I'm still gon' hate. Think I slid in with a play cold. When I make it over here, gotta pay toll. Showed up to the march in the rain cold. But I can't save you from the rain though. Red out on the roll like Kano. Everything that you say look too bad. I done came a long way with my do-rag. I've been trimming off weight, need to lose drag. I ain't letting off guard, better knew that. Better find another mile, I've been holding on the bottle like a new dad. I used to be moderate till I saw it. Now I need the heart of it. I'm all in every time I thought of it. Now I'm falling. You don't know how hard it is to be solid. Now I live anomalous. Beg pardon, you'll see me coughing. I done been novice, mobbish, heathen, solemn. We just running what we done started. Treat my people, they like to see me gone. I made it on the bleachers, I play my root as snow. I move so quick, they think that, they think I'm moving slow.
Get the car, let's go.
What shall I drive, Mr. Marlowe?
What? What?
Gemini season.
Live from Bedford Stuyvesant, the livest one. Representing BK to the fullest. Wounds be hooded, cash be touching, licks be busting. These and feds be rushing, never finding nothing. Got them cussing, wondering how I'm managing. The fact that I'm back with a flow damaging. Brandaging 50 G's, sugar minute gon' squeeze. Hater shoot out and leave. Got your bitch on her hands and knees. New coupe that's blue, 40 cal by my side. S-class half pie. Fools that touches my riches get put in ditches. Ain't no misses from the cannon. Hold the gasher from the laughter. See you grind a lot. Your life is played out like bumpers. Getting shots, I got the drop. Give me, you know how to go. Give it up slow.
It's unbelievable.
Maybe I ghetto celeb rap guy from Bed-Stuy.
It's unbelievable.
Smokey Lyle is the illest.
It's unbelievable.
Maybe I ghetto celeb rap guy from Bed-Stuy.
It's unbelievable.
Smokey Lyle is the illest.
It's unbelievable.
Break up the five villain.
I warm it up like Kane in his prime. Fuck with us, you insane in the mind. You cowards way out of line. Money talk, boy, you wasting my time. You don't wanna put the work in, you just wanna taste of the shine. We'll talk, so it's hard to trust. I'm in it for the long ride, like I drive a chartered bus. Scars and blood from the deadly bars I bust. And all we trust, the army body bombs off us. Blog about it, naysayer, you can hardly doubt it. Who's the best, who's the worst, we can argue hours. Running through Soldier Field, I'm Jordan Howard. Nowadays, they respect money more than power. Money, power, respect, we all want some. They stop manufacturing the cloth that I'm cut from.
I be laughing at the beef as though I'm body shaming exes. Only time you said trip is when you binge on Netflix. Reckless, running up like yes, so listen please. Alright, I like the beat except the snare kicking keys. Jeez, I teach but I kill them when the class on. So I got no pupils like Spidey with the mask on. Generally speaking, each rhyme is 5-star. Split personality, I ride with a sidecar. I can't think of the rhyme, it must be misplaced. It's on the tip of my tongue like Stan Smith's face. Hold on, something about a fly sound and how you got no bars like a dry town, so pipe down. The beat bumps like bad skin. Captain gonna teach stuff. Shout to Craig Lynn, that's the line, yo. Let the mind take you where the cameras can. It's very necessary, like a Q-tip Grammy rant.
Doom was imminent. Those who think they do, don't know them. No different than a squad of birds ready to blow them.
sorry, Charlie. Get back up on your Harley. Win, lose, or draw, plus beat you at Atari. Drop the ass deep in some far-off safari. And probably even got the answer to who the hell are we? Metal face squadron. Tell a real one, shalom. In a calm tone, bomb tone.
Hitting the bars, deliver bitter blows. Killer flows, that be the level I never did below. UFOs, my alien shout, they got to sneaking out. The zoo, that be light years ahead, they thought we burning out. In the zone again, the rope tricks are Indian. Snakes are hypnotized by the tongues that I'm spitting in. That's the stone effect you get tripping from listening. It's the sun god and the sunlight you're squinting in. When I put it down, it's cause I came to set the bar. The perfect blend of Ai Weiwei and Eric Cantona. Flipping on his burgers, for all you faux noodles. Drop some edibles, nothing you in my doodles. It's the goat cramming like Tony Baker. In the suitcases where they found the hater. Drink my Henny, smoke my trees, beg my paper. My physical is in the room, but not my vapor. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I wanna cut, keep it nice with the fade. Try stop me, cause your skills be unlocked me. Watch it stop the time you first clock me. I come punching, kid, you can't dock me. Take a shot of the black, wake up and smell the coffee. I stay tuned, half a step down like Cobain. Unplug the mic lead, connected to my vein. I know your secrets, I even know your login. To stay relatable on everything I'm dropping. I need the cream, even though I seem to live a dream. I chase the sun like I float right towards the beam. Do your Cambridge and talk about these scriptures. But how a 16 could paint a 1,000 pictures. Heat condition, go ask me how I do it. The subtle art of not one f***ers given how I view it. I shower cold and I just keep the frame like the fake Ray-Bans that I brought back from Spain. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I lay the blades in the 5-year-old shades. I wanna cut, keep it nice with the fade.
Verbal attack. You get jacked. Verbal attack. Ask me. Verbal attack. You get jacked.
That's just who I am. That's who I am.
Greetings, travellers! It's your boy Roy here, aka DJ Money Shot, one half of the Allergies, and a fully paid-up member of the Dennis the Menace fan club. I hope you're all living your best lives, and if I can soundtrack that in any way, my work here is done. But until then, let me fill you in on what I've been spinning for you. First up was the Queen of Tiger Bay herself, Miss Dame Shirley Bassey, with her cover of Vehicle. Well, I think it's a cover. I know the other version, the one sampled by Allo Black. That bangs too, but Dame Shirl always gets a chance to flex her pipes around here, so played that one for you. So I hope that's all good. I played that for my homie Danny P's little mate Dolly. Big ups, love! Sorry about what I can only imagine is a lot of swearing on this episode. I only hope you remember the good ones to use at school tomorrow. My next track, and I crammed in a fair few this month, more than normal, because there was just so much heat around. That was R.A. the Rugged Man with All Systems Go. This punchy pugilist of the pen is on fire right now, with lots of material to go and find. This was a standout for me. Dope flow, beats, samples, and video. Go support it if you're digging that realness. After that, I took it up a notch with Mako and Mr. Bristow's brand new 45 on BBP. Cheekily titled, Stealing Alright. Both sides of this 7 are dance floor enabled. And if you want to know more about this release, join our Patreon. I'll be doing a 7 on your 7.
7 on your 7.
With them to get the full lowdown on that. Word. More newness after that with Marlo and their killer new joint, Future Power Sources. Proper up my street this, it's taken off their new album, Marlo 2, available on their Bandcamp, go check that out. Hot on the Hills was more rap street detonations from Tech, from one of my favourite BK rappers of all time, Smif Wessun. He takes that Biggie groove and gives it an unbelievable spin. That track's called The Illest. Big up the whole boot camp, duck down, click, cleek and posse. Still doing it. And sorry, not sorry, I was feeling the hip-hop this month so much I had to pull the pin on some more. It's a little sour face, and that was the explosive track Bomb Thrown featuring, all caps, Doom! These comic book heroes leap off the page once more on that one. If you dig it, they got loads more boom-bap business to go and digest, so go check them out. A couple more to go, so stay with me. The next track was the baritone bandman himself, the MC known as Black Tricks, with 5 Euro Shades. That was the DJ Money Shot remix. Hey, if I shine, I shine. That's taken from his new EP Dumb, which is out now on Winger Records. There's beats by Sir Beans OB on there and cuts by DJ Jaffa. It's tough stuff and already turning heads in some magazines and being tipped as one of the EPs of the year. And finally, rounding us off is a brand new single by Brighton cut and paste and 80s jump rope enthusiasts, The Go Team, with their little slice of summer called Cookie Scene. I think they've got a new album coming out and hopefully more kaleidoscopic soundscapes to tickle us with on that. Love this crew, very Allergies, so we know you'll dig it. Right, enough from me. The cat wants his biscuits, and I suggest you get something inside you too. So, until then, see you in a bit. Hey, boss. See ya. Catch you later. Where you gone?
Roy? Roy, come back! Well, thankfully, before Roy fed his hungry pussy, he recorded this interview with Dr. Syntax and Skunkadelic.
Hello, hello, and welcome. Give me a fist bump, everyone. Badump, badump. How we doing? Welcome to the Allergies Podcast. We have two wonderful guests. Not just one, but two. We've got the stars of I'm On It, one of the standout of the Allergies latest album, Say the Word. It's none other than Skunkadelic and the good doctor himself, Syntax. Sound off like you got a pair, fellas.
Oi, oi. Meow, meow, meow. Or a more traditional hello.
Well, you're internationally known for your smash hit collaborations with the Allergies, but you're also known in your own rights as well. So for those that don't know, let's just get a brief rundown of your CV so far. We have Skunkadelic up first. What's all this Afro cluster nonsense then?
Well, they're just this bunch of rascals making noise in Wales. Afrofunk outfit, hip-hop, a project that I started about 10 years ago, and we kind of have, yeah, just been doing the rounds and the festival scene and making noise, really. Influences, you know, from Fela Kuti to The Roots and whatnot, so, and that kind of vibe. Nine piece, lots of brassy goodness, a DJ, keys, bass, the whole shebang.
A great live show. You certainly don't phone it in. And you mentioned Fela Kuti there. That's something that recent reviews of your brand new album, The Reach, I think it was Songlines magazine, called it Fela-esque, isn't it? So what kind of draws you to that?
Quite simple. I'm Nigerian. I've got a Nigerian blood in me growing up. Mum was actually born on the same day as Fela Kuti, so I lived in Lagos once upon a time. And I happened to catch Fela live. Well, at that point, I certainly did not appreciate it. Going back and finishing up Top Gun on my NES at the time. Oh. On Nintendo. That's all I wanted to do. But Mum was like, you know, Fela's doing this, this birthday show in the shrine. And then me and my brother will go and we'll just be like yawning the whole time, trying to act like we're tired. But yeah, fast forward, 8 years, 10 years later, when I was like 14, 15, I kind of started listening to more Fela Kuti. And yeah, to be honest with you, just then thinking back on the fact that, oh God, I did see him as a kid, and that those images, the show, the 2-hour set, the sweat, the dancers, the brass, all that stuck with me. Hence Afro Cluster. So yeah.
Yeah, man. Well, Intoxicating Rhythms, it's clearly in your DNA. Yeah, that's a new album, The Reach, so people go grab that. And over to you, Syntax. Recent collaborations with longtime partner Pete Cannon. Album Wallop, that was the last one. When you break down that for us a little bit.
That's right, yeah. Wallop was the most recent album I've had out, which was last year. And me and Pete Cannon have been making albums and music for the best part of 10 years, I suppose. I've been doing things best part of 20 years now, in my own right, in different bands and whatnot. But Wallop, yeah, is the most recent one. I think the direction of that album was a lot to do with how Pete's production was going on at the time and the stuff that he's been doing recently. He's really been almost entirely responsible for a resurgence in like some old, archaic nowadays studio equipment, you know, and using Octomed and things like that, and old Ataris and Amigas. He makes a lot of very authentic sounding old school jungle and old school hardcore and whatnot. But he also makes hip hop as well, you know. His passion is spread all over the place. So he was churning out beats that just sounded beautiful, old school sounding hip hop beats. Normally on a project, he'll give me a folder of beats and say, I think you might like some of these. And on this one, I said, don't just give me what you think I would like, just let me hear what you've been working on, and maybe we'll pick a bit of that and some bits and bobs that you might not have maybe thought of putting my way. So there's a little bit of old school hardcore sounding breakbeat type stuff on there. There's some more traditional hip hop type vibes on there, some sort of trappy, grimy stuff. So it's a real like mishmash of styles.
Well, fans of the Allergies know you two for collaborations you've had with in the past individually. We worked with you both before, Syntax, of course, on stuff like Remedy and the Downtime remix, which came out in '45. Yes, Skunkadelic, we go way back to from Keep It Moving all the way back to, the second album, I think. And for this last album, we wanted to kind of up the ante and see what it would be like putting you both together on the track I'm On It. I mean, had you collaborated previously in the past? What's your kind of background, knowing each other and bouncing off each other? Or was this a kind of first-time deal thing?
Skunkadelic's been a notable
fan.
A promoter for a long time in Cardiff. It's helped me over with Pete in various different
groups. Yeah.
Years. Yeah, so we've always been like, look, we need to do something, we need to get something down. So when this opportunity turned up, it made a lot of sense.
I've put on so many hip hop nights over the last decade, but I think Ben is actually the most booked artist that I've had in Cardiff, and down. The next after that was Verb T, but like, yeah, you know, from the Mounts outfit to you with Pete to just, you know, your live stuff, yeah. So like, working on this track was something that we had spoken about in different occasions, and obviously the Allergies, you know, coming with Up of the Beat was a grand idea.
Yeah, man, well, it's a great meeting of minds, and lyrically, I mean, it's probably one of the few hip-hop tracks you'll hear this year that shouts out both the unveiling of the Concorde and Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid. So not obviously hip-hop touchstones, those two lyrical themes, are they?
Yeah, we're not really pushing those Generation Z buttons, are we?
No, not at all.
I think I remember we handed you quite a few beats. I think it was Skunkadelic who really had his ears pricked up for this fast beat that eventually became I'm On It. Do you remember hearing it for the first time?
The Dropbox link.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because that's where there was. I remember Ben saying something about he wanted something that was had a sort of old school hip hop to the drum loop. And you guys came through with the goods.
Yeah, well, you guys always bring that funk, and I thought, yeah, it'd be nice to have a little up tempo thing. Because as well, like there's not too much of that, especially in sort of UK stuff, that sort of fast breakbeat, and just obviously there's lots of fast rapping and whatnot. But so it was a good opportunity to bring that vibe back.
It's been a big hit with the fans as well. I haven't got the exact numbers, but I get these Apple artist updates, and it's always like being Shazam. So people out in the field, when they can, or by a radio, loving it. With that in mind, we asked some of the Patreon posse if they wanted to ask you any questions. So let's take it over to the floor and start with Syntax. This is from Phil from Patreon. Which 80s rap group do you wish you'd been in?
Oh, damn.
Who did the Anfield?
I want to be Kevin the Gerbil next to Roland Rat.
Yeah, no, that was the number one, Rat Rapping, you know what I mean? I think Kevin the Gerbil had a B-side, but he was Welsh as well, so maybe Tubi could do those bits if you're thinking of doing a cover.
That's true. That's it. There we go. maybe Beastie Boys or Houdini. Houdini were the ones, weren't they?
Yeah. Phil, who got two questions in, so we'll ping this over to Skunkadelic. Quite simply, Adidas or Nike?
Nike.
That.
Yeah, I'm going to say Nike as well. Both scumbag corporations with various disturbing histories. But do you know what? And my answer is a real old man answer. It's not because I think it's the freshest trainer. It just fits nicely. Yeah. It's the most functional trainer for me. It lasts the longest.
So hopefully, Phil, that answers your question. Another one from the Patreon crew. Obviously, this is for Syntax. He said, where did the name Syntax, Dr. Syntax, come from?
Oh, it came from a 19th century literary character. Basically, I found it in a book when I was at school and went, oh, that sounds cool. Now, if you put in Dr. Syntax, you find me and you'll find all that stuff. There was a horse named after Dr. Syntax. There's various pubs in the north named after that horse. There's a peninsula in Cornwall, also called Dr. Syntax's Head. So this all came from this poem, which is obviously this character in these poems that was obviously popular in the 19th century.
Philip Britton asks, and put this one to Skunkadelic, if you could collaborate with anyone, alive or dead, who and why?
I'm going to narrow it down to an MC. I'm going to narrow it down to MC because I'm thinking of all sorts of musicians now. I will go with Fife.
Ah, how's about that? The 5 foot assassin, the funkiest diabetic you'll ever know.
He's just got this style and like finesse and just charisma on when he's rapping on a lot of Tribe Called Quest stuff. But I always thought, oh god, it'd be, and I think our voices would go well together. Fife, I think, is one of the. It's probably, yeah. One MC that's up there, probably number one or two throw.
Yeah, well, imagine working closely with Q-Tip and obviously his dexterity and personality and charisma and trying to find that punchline battle rap balance to offset it. And it worked perfectly, didn't it? I mean, one of the great duos of all time. Well, speaking of records, there's another question here from the lovely James Davison from Patreon. He asks Syntax, why he never releases on vinyl?
The way me and Pete always seem to work, it's almost like a school project. It's like, oh, we're going to tour in September. Right, we better get some music together. And then it's more of a being in an administrative shambles. And then we get the album ready, and it's pretty fresh. As soon as we go on tour, it's there, and it's up on digital platforms. We get some CDs made, and then we kind of always talk about it. Like, well, we should get the vinyl press now, really, shouldn't we? And get that going. And then it always falls by the wayside, and then we're just getting on to the next thing. And Pete's got a new production thing going. And so I think maybe now that that's not the case anymore, there's not a touring schedule and whatnot, I might retrospectively go back and think about that, because I do get that question quite a lot.
The first album was self-taught, wasn't it? That came out on vinyl, didn't it? The green one.
Only CD, actually.
Only CD.
I think that was right at the time when that was like 2007 or so, when vinyl was really on a sharp decline. You know, there was a single from it, that was when really, you know, all vinyl plants started shutting and everything, and it was just all CD. And so the short answer is I just haven't updated my business model and got around to it.
Start with vinyl, then you'd be stereo, laser disc, you know, or really up to date, bang it in there. Right, well, speaking of music, we, of course, have got you on to talk about you and pick your brains, of course, but also because we need the next 30 minutes filled with music, and we've asked you to put a mixtape together. So what you've done is passed over that responsibility to someone else. So why don't you tell me who's stepping up to fill the guest mix shoes?
Well, it's my right-hand man, I'll say, when it comes to performing. Veto, DJ Veto, he's the man when it comes to cuts and bringing out these sort of rare grooves that or tracks that I've never heard of. So, but anyway, I thought he's the better person to, obviously, the DJ, to create the mix. And yeah, he's created a sort of a half-hour mix filled with some absolute bangers. In fact, they're all bangers, but including tracks from Reach, the album with Afro Cluster, Wallop, Dr. Syntax album with the latest album with Pete, Canon, and obviously I'm on it as well. So then, and in between that, there are a few rare grooves as well, which I'm pretty sure that you find something you haven't heard.
Oh, definitely. Just looking through the track list, I mean, the track list he's allowed us to see, because in the classic digging techniques, he's removed a few titles there that say you'll never find this one and things like that. So we've got Life Force by Syntax and Pete Cannon on there. Mm-hmm. And all the way up to some fella and stuff, as mentioned before. And ending on I'm On It, our all collaboration, which is a perfect whoop, raise up the top there. Afro Cluster featuring Ty, back into it. And we'll put the whole track list up for the Patreon posse as well, and give them this as a standalone download, because it's such a good mix. Shouts to Veto indeed. I think if you want to go and find out more about that cat, then head to mixcloud.com/Veto for more mixes. He does some kind of coffee morning mix.
Yeah, you can catch him most Sundays. Yeah, drinking coffee with a nice banging mix at 11 a.m. most times.
Making the coffee's Irish and making a day.
Yeah.
Well, before we press play on that, wonderful mix by Veto from Afro Cluster. It's been a pleasure to talk to both Dr. Syntax and Skunkadelic. This is the Allergies Podcast. We're going to press play on the mix. Bump the fists, and we'll see you in a bit.
Peace.
Only a few will understand and appreciate what's about to happen. I want to know how's everybody feeling.
Did they be a wonder fade? Faders dropping knowledge.
Gotta get more clever, whatever. Just have your shit together. Cause it's 91, which means not a thing. Cause for centuries we'll make crews sing. No matter what record label, we stay stable. Pick up the album, we're never on cable. Crews cross over, but not main source. I'll use Simon's guitar strings to floors. Brand new heavies. Play the shit that people used to listen to in 70 Chevys. So we don't have to loop up or beat the fuck your group up. Just bring the band by the way we gag in on the drums. Andrew plus the bass with his thumbs. It's sounding like I mentioned before, just strums. The guitar strings for all my siblings. Just follow when everyone sings.
Do what we do, make you seize real quick. Homie, stick with your crew, and don't be trying to
was always gonna be gutting. You always turn up when I'm thinking about nothing. You know there's always options and I wanna do something. With the idea, clearly none of them are cutting. Need some motivation, you would get me inspired. You could cool me down when I got a little fired. Now I got a routine and little more time. Need a few distractions to step out my mind. I still do my lifting, I'm back kickboxing. I'm writing again, I even tried blogging. Yoga going good though, but oh my god, the instructor keep correcting my downward dog. I'm just trying to commit, but it takes application. Even when it rained, to do a sun salutation. Spend so much time just living in a bubble like Benz. Readjust the lens when I see double. I'm done with these circles, I tell myself that. Can't move forward if we keep going back. Lines are getting blurred, guess where this is gone. You know I'm into shapes, now I'm back at square one. I'm done with these circles, I tell myself that.
It's helping me to focus like I'm taking Ritalin. Do it for the self-discipline, yep, it's a thing. Keep my mind sharp, gotta fine-tune the instrument. And though my rise isn't infinite, every year I keep on building it. I'm making little mini increments. I don't watch the competition, but the winner is me. When I meet a fan standing with a grin as big as mine, feeling the pride, and I can see in their eyes. They've got a feeling inside, it's like a beam of pure light. I don't know the meaning of life, but that's a reason for life. And words that I can speak on a mic provide relief and respite. Shout to anyone who's ever gained something from the products of my brain function. I thought I'd make nothing, but here we are, many years later. Nothing but flavor till the day I meet my maker. Come on. I'm vibing off that, vibing off that life force. I'm vibing off that, vibing off that life force. I'm vibing off that, vibing off that life force. I'm vibing off that, vibing off that life force. We share the same air, same earth, same space. We don't have to think the same way or share the same faith. We all end up in the same place. Until then, I'm trying to smile until my face aches.
Someone. By the power of Grayskull, I summon the motivation to get your stomp on. Come on, fear of rejection, I find misleading. A minor interception in the grand scheme. When travel in the right direction, full steam ahead. Who's he then? The demon said, the truth seeker. Pay no attention to the jealousy that comes from the stools creeping. Pick up a scent like golden retrievers. Don't fear, said my old dear, when you're stuck in the deep end. You never know, tomorrow could be a higher plateau you couldn't reach if you didn't practice what you preach. Mind even when the past deep. Hard work from the heart and the rest will follow. Stuck a minimum wage, skills to create. It's your choice to make, put your back into it. A problem we face, get it every day. Do your own thing and put your back into it. Yeah, you wanna relate, got something to say. Let's communicate, put your back into it. In a major way, we are not afraid. So we raise the stakes and put your back into it. Better niggas any pessimistic views now. Telling them switch up the telly and turn the news down. Think for a second of what you wanna do and how. Execute it in your own style. Manage yourself to better yourself. They soon found how it affects everyone else. Some too proud. Utilize the right tools. 3/4 of human plastic waste and recycle. It's our duty to be mindful of what we consume and how we pollute the fruits of our labor, our survival. An age where pedophiles are masters idols. Dust the tracks like crackles and vinyls. A primal instinct to go the distance, even though you know the road is cold and it stinks. Idle minds seem to roam the district. We will find, move forward and risk it. Yeah, stuck a minimum wage, specifically, it's your choice to make.
nothing distracts the rap. Boom, bap, baby, we do it back to back. Digest the message, try and test the method. Do your best with effort and stay impressive. Let your backbone be your map home. Stay original, stay away from rap clones. Don't dismiss the rack and bones with caviar. Don't be pissed, keep looking for your avatar. Be a lighthouse family, be outstanding. Stay lifted, the gift is to understand things. Step by step and not expect Pompeii. In only one day, and only one way. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, determined not to let the rotten today. I know it's shocking to say, the Satan's always knocking to play. Good thing my mama used to turn him away. Stop a minimum wage, got the skills to create. It's your choice to make, put your back into it. My problem we face, we get it every day. Do your own thing, put your back into it. If you hear, wanna relate, got something to say. Let's communicate, put your back into it. In a major way, we are not afraid. So we raise the stakes.
Yeah.
my man. At the theater catching flicks, I saw you with your bum ass girl wearing matching kicks. Bum, son, I even sold Stevie Nicks and the old rags to Fran Lebowitz. There's none of that now. We make hits like Times Square at night. I'm lit on the juice, on the juice, on the floor, on the juice.
Straight from the cemetery with bass like Ron Carter. What's up, cuz? You forgot who I was. Slept on the beat, nuts, now you're shocked from the buzz. A crazy Hispanic, no need to panic. Drop words over beats, clear, no static. Back flips, pulling honeys with the hips. After show, you say, yo, he really rips shit up. People all get up. Treat your girl like a puppet, stick my fingers in her. But now I'm joking. Buddha smoking, never chicken choking, just dark destruction. So I could do my thing with a beat, not a swing. I go, yeah, it's like that now. I fuck that and I plus fat and I then lit up a blunt, crack the 40. What? You try to play me out like an accordion. I'm here to drop bombs, snap on the bombs and call the bitch a dirty custodian. It's like that jaw, it's like that jaw. Beat nuts coming out, fat jaw.
You know that.
For a spell, or shall I say, think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October. A toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes. Now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings for the girl of drama. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her Pam. Same father as the first, but you don't give a damn. Irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. Still he won't down you and tear out your hide. On your side while the baby make a slide. But mama got wise to the game. The youngest of five kids, hun, here it is. After 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house. Listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master. Mother queen's rising a chapter. Deja vu, tell you what I'm gonna do. When they reminisce over you, my God. 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 My God.
Still know that I fly, high power light drain, yelling the fat fella.
color. Everything that I do is hella, hell of a storyteller. I paint scenes with a pen, hip hop, Bob Ross. Turn the page, check out the brother Floss.
Sebastian singing under the we got locked like we lost the key. You're locked in like a convict that got nicked for horrible.